Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. I went and we're about to go out, so I wanted to get dressed and do my makeup, and I decided that I'd go ahead and film it for you. There is a look that is similar to this that I actually got off of a Guatemalan, Guatemalan Hot Mama. She's on YouTube. I love her. But it's like an Arabian or an Arabic inspired. Oh my gosh, I can't talk today. It's like an Arabic inspired tutorial. But this one, I think is a little more appropriate for fall. It has like the copper, and then it has like the dark. It's like a dark brown with gold shimmers in it. I use everything except for one color from this new palette that I got from Wet n Wild. So go check this out. I'm sure it's a limited edition, like all the rest of them are. And then of course my brulee from my single shadow Wet n Wild. Everything will be shown in the video of what I used. So I hope you enjoy and thank you for watching. Bye.